This is
going to be a little sample of stuffing the burger we just ground into the 1 pound bag. Back in a minute, folks. Mr. Maverick is needing some attention. Come on, buddy. probably right at 10 pounds. Bags are 1 pound fill line, and I'm going as far as I can, which is about double the bag size. So that's it. Pretty simple.